Franca Obianuju Brown, popularly known as Franca Brown, is a famous Nollywood actress, producer, lawyer, interior decorator, entrepreneur, and a television personality. She was born in Onitsha, Anambra State, in the southeastern part of Nigeria. She is popularly known for her role as Mama Efe in the popular television soap opera Behind the Clouds, which was shot in the late 1980s. She is also known for acting in popular television soap opera like Behind the Buka and River Between, which later won her an award at NIFES in the late 1980s. In the movie, she played the role of Ngozi, a police officer's wife who always prompted her husband to indulge in the act of bribe-taking. Franca Brown is known for playing the role of a wicked stepmother in several Nollywood movies. She is in her late 40s and is currently single and hopes to get married soon. Franca Brown attended St. Mary's Primary School in Onitsha, Anambra State, in the southeastern part of Nigeria, and completed her primary school education at St. Maria's Primary School in Aba, Abia State, both in the southeastern part of Nigeria, and obtained her first school leaving certificate. After completing her primary school education, Franca Brown proceeded to Federal Government's Girls College in New Busa, Niger State, in the northern part of Nigeria, and obtained her West African Senior School certificate. After completing her primary and secondary school education, Franca Brown proceeded to Ahmadu Bello University in Zaria, Kaduna State, in the northern part of Nigeria, and graduated with a bachelor's degree in law. After obtaining her first degree in law from Ahmadu Bello University, Franca Brown proceeded to University of Jos in Plateau State, in the northern part of Nigeria, and graduated with a bachelor's degree in theatre arts and a master's degree in law. Franca Brown is currently one of the pioneers of the Nigerian movie industry in Nollywood and contributed immensely to the growth of Nollywood in Nigeria. She joined the Nigerian movie industry in Nollywood in the late 1980s when Nollywood was still at the formative stage, and since then has acted in several Nollywood movies. Franca Brown is also a Nollywood movie producer and has produced several movies in Nigeria. Apart from movie business, Franca Brown is also involved in other businesses such as contract work, buying and selling and interior decoration. Franca Brown lost her father at a very tender age and was at the custody of her uncle Eddie Brown and his wife, who took care of her and trained her till she completed her education. According to her, her uncle Eddie Brown and his wife were both lawyers and active legal practitioners. During an interview with the media, she stated that her father died of heart attack when she was very young. Franca Brown has acted in more than 200 Nollywood movies, which include The Price, Behind the Clouds, Behind the Buka, River Between, Serpent in Paradise, Women at Large, Royal Marriage, High Class, The Holy Son, Leap of Faith, Wives and Mothers, etc. She acts mostly as a wicked stepmother in several Nollywood movies and make her action look real to the extent that people thought she's really evil, but she's real in life. She's a good and lovable woman. Franca Brown, in the course of her acting career, has won several awards, which include Best Actress in Nigeria at the African Movie Academy Awards, Best Actress in a Leading Role at the African Magivia Choice Awards, Best Outstanding Actress in Nigeria at the Best of Nollywood Awards, and Most Promising Actress in Nigeria at the Golden Icon Movie Academy Awards. Franca Brown is currently one of the richest and most influential actress in Nigeria, with an estimated net worth of $500,000.